Have you ever thought about how much you use your side vision on a daily basis? From driving, biking, or walking to navigating your way through a crowd, your side vision is very important. Even without any visible eye or vision problems, you still may have glaucoma, an eye disease that damages your side vision. Now, you might be asking yourself, how is that possible? Well, like having high blood pressure, glaucoma often starts without you noticing any symptoms at all. Glaucoma is a group of eye diseases where damage occurs to your optic nerve, the same nerve that connects your eye to your brain so you can see. The exact cause of glaucoma is still unknown. However, as a more complex eye disease, some risk factors include age, family history, elevated eye pressure, and being Black, Asian, or Hispanic. Nicknamed the silent thief of sight, loss of your side vision, like you're looking through a tunnel that gets smaller and smaller, is typically the first symptom of glaucoma. Unfortunately, glaucoma is an eye disease that often goes unnoticed and leads to permanent vision damage. Concerned you may be at risk or have glaucoma? What are you waiting for? Make sure to schedule an appointment with your local eye care professional today.